It's home to violent criminals, including attempted murderers. And it's only a minimum security prison right in your backyard where escapes seem common. The Blackburn Situation, starting today at 5 on WKYT.